I pull myself back onto the mountain. Here it's cold, and definitely not that type of white. The weather has escalated from a gentle snowfall into a storm. The reflection of flakes pixelate my sense of horizon, a line that could have been a guiding beacon. Actually, Kandinsky once wrote, a particular capacity of the line is to create surface. But this trail presents a space devoid of lines. It's a place of distortions without surface, resolution, progress without depth or end. The Dictionary of the English Language describes 17 definitions of the line, amongst which a longitudinal extension, a string, a contour and a family line. But these lines are here neither. Maybe if I run some lines, maybe that can give me a lead. A border, a boundary, a frontier, a limit, an outline, a separator, a perspective, a line of flight, a guideline, a progress bar, a ruler, a red thread, a storyline, a chronology, a timeline, a vector, a ray of light, a beam, a sequence, an axis, a connector, a link. I have none of these. Lines offer not just direction, but also shape. Maybe a rastrum, a grid, a wave, a maze, a mesh, a labyrinth. This snow is infinite. I see none of these possibilities. Everything remains unresolved. At CERN, another scientist spoke to me about the fact that humans can only remember one direction of time, the direction that occurs.